self-confessed misogynist, and he sent her a tweet saying, look, Greta, I've got loads of cars. Send me your email address, and I'll tell you how much my carbon emissions are. So then she replied with this, yes, please, do enlighten me. Email me at smalldickenergygetalife.com. Andrew Tate then replied with this. So he said that there was a little video message, right? And he sat there having a cigar and all the rest. And one of the things that he did during the video message, he said, bring me the pizza boxes over because I'm not going to recycle them. The next thing that happened is he ends up getting arrested shortly after this week for the horrible crime of human trafficking, based primarily, people are saying, on this tweet, because it says Jenny's Pizza, and it's written in Romanian, so that's how Interpol found out where he was, allegedly. Cause, and I have to be honest with you, if that's the case, Interpol is shit. I mean, he looks like your dad on Boxing Day with his new dressing gown, doesn't he? But the best thing about it is Greta then sent this tweet. This is what happens when you don't need that many pizza boxes.